And I've been pitching myself because, you know, you dream that you'll do a lot of things when you're a kid. I wasn't this arrogant to believe it'd get to this point. And I say that because you have no idea what a big deal Syracuse University was for me growing up and for my family. It defined a lot of things, including education, college sports, spirit. And obviously family connections going way back here. So it's just a dream, and I'm hoping to do my best at it. So.